I just don't get it. I don't understand why you won't take a shower with me. It feels rude.
Because
You're ashamed of my body.
No, I'm ashamed of my own body.
Why?
All right, and I'm worried I'm going to fall.
You're worried you're not going to get all your crevices if I'm in there. All those little crevices I don't know about.
You're not going to get it. I'm not going to get them because I don't want you to see them.
I want to see them.
No. You're not going to see my crevices.
I refuse.
You will never see my crevices. We are
one. Your crevices are my crevices.
Nope. Even when I die, I will put it in my will.
My wife wouldn't.
Yes, I will. My wife shall not see thy crevices. Never will see them, right? We agreed, right? Life, death, no crevices.
No, I didn't agree to that. In our
you
marriage.
Agreed to it. It's done. No crevices. I don't care. It's a moot point. You're never gonna see them.
I'm gonna come in there. I'm gonna see those crevices before they put you in the little ground casket thingy. I don't know. Hello? Mm-hmm, I made it back fine, Mom. Yeah. Yeah, Mom, I had a great time sitting Shiva. Look, I gotta go. Because. because I have a friend here. Oh, I'll call you tomorrow, okay?
You want to hear a joke?
Do I?
It's funny.
No, you're just not very...
It's a good one, good. I promise.
We've talked about this.
No, it's good. I promise you're going to laugh. You're going to laugh at this one.
I don't think so.
You will, okay? You're going to laugh.
What happens if I don't?
Then... you can see my crevices.
Dad.
That's how confident I am. You ready? Oh, this is a joke. It's a all joke right. To end all jokes.
I'm ready.
It's a Johnny Carson joke.
You can't do Johnny Carson's jokes.
Well, it's not a Johnny Carson joke, but it's a joke that Johnny Carson would like.
Wow, confidence. Let's hear it.
Yes, okay. So, there's a woman. Just give me a second. She goes into the museum. A museum.
Sure.
And there's a bunch of paintings. Mm-hmm. She's like, this is a lot. Let me get the art director, walk around with the art director, make sure I'm getting the most of my experience. Oh. So she grabs the art director, they go to the first painting. She's confident. She looks at the art director and she's like, okay, so this one has to be a Dali, right? Even with the accent, Dali.
Oh yeah, she
right?
knows.
Like she's knows. She's kind of a pedantic. She knows her art, kind of like you, you know? And the art director looks at her and he's like, no. It's not. And she's like, are you sure? And he's like, yes. So they move on to the second painting. Yeah, they move on to the second painting, right? Just come on,
that's
give me
numbers.
A second.
That's not even a part of the joke.
Hold on. They go to the second painting, one, then two, second painting. And she's like, now this one has to be a Rembrandt. And he's like, no, it's not. And she's like, are you sure? And he's like, yes, I am certain. So they go to the third painting. It's the last painting.
Okay.
All right, not in the museum, in the joke. Just...
say the joke. Please say the joke.
It's worth it. Just wait.
This is what happens when 10 people live in a house together and the cameras are rolling the whole time. The world. Bro, at first when they asked me to be on the world, I was like, TV? I just don't think Alex can be on TV. Shut up, mom! See, you have anger management problem.
I don't have an anger problem.
What does your parole officer always say? He says, f*** you. Then I found out we were going to New York. And I was like, f*** yeah, I'm in.
Alex, you can't really curse.
F*** you, bro. And now, a commercial break sponsored by The World. Hey, kids. I know you think drugs are all that in a bag of chips. But I used to do drugs. And you know what I did to pay for them? I was a hooker. It ain't all it cracked up to be. Crack, cocaine, heroin, pills, reefers, uppers, downers, roundabouts. So don't do drugs. Unless you want your brain to end up like this.
Dream laid under a Joni Mitchell truck. Type your mind comes up with to keep you going. To push you past the point of calling it quits so you never think you'll have to again. A frozen lake thawed. A room that's exactly 72 degrees. A sunrise that never ends. There's a truck. Steel four-wheel. Unbroken. Until time made him so. I'm hot. Need a drink.
The issue is that the obituary states the cause of death. Yes, that is what happened, but I would prefer to keep that detail out. Why? Because then everybody who reads it will know what he did. I don't need your condolences. I need your help. I'm not raising my voice. I'm not angry. I'm passionate. Yeah, I am passionate. I am speaking passionately because I am passionate about my husband, who, may I remind you, is dead. So, Mark, tell me, can you help me? Thank you. I will let the family know. Fuck you! Hello? Okay, Melissa, how are you? I'm good. Yeah, I mean, no, honestly, I have more than enough food. Yeah. Sure, why not? It'll be good to see a friendly face. I'll see you tonight. Nice work, Miss Nanny.
The third painting. And okay, she is like, all right, okay,
I got this. This one is a Picasso 1000%.
Okay.
I know a Picasso when I see a Picasso. Those crazy Picassos, this is a Picasso.
Let's get to the punchline.
And now the art director looks at her, right? Like a Twilight Zone episode.
Oh my God.
Sinister. Please. Hold on. Please. And is like, please. No, it isn't. It's you. They all are. No, get it, because they're mirrors, so it's just all her reflection. No,
I get it.
It's just because you have crazy paintings and then the reflection is crazy.
Well, you know, it's just, I'm just saying that she's ugly.
It's a lot meaner when you
put it
that
way. Yeah, it's not nice. And surrealism and cubism, sure, but Rembrandt actually made very beautiful portraits.
Okay,
so
Miss
your
Smarty
joke
Pants.
Is not accurate.
Okay, Miss Smarty Pants.
Come on, at least my art history degree finally comes in handy. We should call my mom.
No.
Let her know.
No, never.
Come on, she'll be so happy.
I'm good. I'm gonna do hard pass.
If I have to eat, you do too. Bon appetit, fishy. Once was a man who had no arms, so he laid in bed all day. He loved to eat cookies in bed. But one day he realized he had too many crumbs. So he went to the lake to wash off, but then he died. So they put a gravestone above his grave, but somebody ran into it, so it cracked. So they put another tombstone above his grave, but that one cracked too. So they put a big tombstone above his grave and fences all around it so he could rest happily forever. It's a dog.
When the moon comes out, all your demons come to life. And you say you hate the way your mind makes you feel about all the things that hurt in your life. I feel you now, I can feel you. Don't cry, my one. We've only got so much time under the sun. Don't cry, my dear. We've only got so much time here. I worry about you in the light of day. 'Cause you don't know who you are when all your demons go away. And you say you hate the way your mind makes you feel about all the dark things in your life. I feel you now, I can feel you. Don't cry, my one. We've only got so much time under the sun. Don't cry, my dear. You've only got so much time here. I worry about you at night.
Hey, Alyssa. Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I was thinking, why don't we just go out? Yeah, I think it'll be good for me.
Sleeping single in a double.
Sexy. You're a sexy bitch. I get to see your crevices.
I'm a man of my word. I'm a prince. It's a principle that I stay true to.
Thank you.
So
who told you this joke?
A Russian guy who was very nice. I like he. Hello, my name is Eagle.
That is first of all not a Russian accent. We've talked about this.
Sorry, Lady Cheryl.
Yes, I always. I'm very good at accents.
You're gonna be a star, kid.
Here he is. Let's hear it.
Big Hollywood boss. You're gonna be a star, kid. I can see it. I can smell it. I can sniff it. I see the glitz and the glam in your eyeballs, the pupils, the red carpet reflected in your eye.
But we went a little too far. Okay, that was a little much.
That was a little.
It's very good. Very good.
Your day, baby?
It was fine. The only thing that would make it better is if Lady Cheryl came to visit.
I don't know if she's in the mood, but let me check on that. Whatever do you mean? I am always in the mood.
You're gonna be a star, kid. I can see it now.
Oh, little old me.
I love your stupid face.
I love you more, you hideous beast.
Should we take it to the bed? I'm just so tired. I could go straight to bed.
Oh. Okay, that's fine.
No, I want to, you get it.
Oh, don't worry,
We can try another night. What should we do this weekend?
We could take Captain Hook out on the lake.
You know we can't do that.
Why not?
It's just that I found... nothing, I'm just sad.
Alex? Alex, come here now. Please. Ghost Alex. Can't even do this for me? Huh? All I want is for you to come visit me in the afterlife. Is that so much to ask? Thanks for coming. I miss you. I don't want to do this on my own, but there's nothing I can do about it now, right? You didn't give me a chance. You didn't know how. Or you didn't want me to. You're fine. now, right, huh? Oh, you're fine, but you left me with all your shit. All the fucking bills, my mom, your mother. The guilt. Why couldn't you just talk to me? No, fuck that. Fuck you, Alex. And you knew I wanted to die before you. In the lake, you had to do it in the lake. You had to take the lake from me. Should've fucking married James. That's right, you heard me. Should've married James. Yeah. He has a baby now. I mean, it's not very cute, but still, he would have given me an ugly baby and I would have loved the shit out of it. But you couldn't pull your shit together. Let me out of this! With your stupid. You let me think it was me. You sat there as I blamed myself. You pretended you wanted it. I would have forgiven you. I would have forgiven you.
I'm ready though. You're right wasting now? Time. Get up. Let me see your crevices.
You're serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
All right.
Crevices, and then I want more coffee. Let's do it. I want the.
Why are you looking down there?
I want the jackpot. Turn around.
You want the number one crevice. You want the Michael Jordan of crevices? All right, I'll show you the Michael Jordan of crevices.
Let's see it. I hope I can't hear it.
You'll hear it.
Gross. I regret it. I don't want your crevices. I regret it. Please. Oh my god.
I love you.
I love you too. Even though I've seen your crevice. Look at my coffee.
Sure. Double bed.